People have asked about the cat on Mike's car. Apparently that was on there when he bought the car. That must have been the selling point, I imagine. Very interesting paint job on the front. I hope Mike also likes cats, and it wasn't just the previous owner. Because if you like hated cats and you had one on your car, I don't feel like I would have bought it.